Kasama natin ang magaling na lady artist mula sa Russia na kinilala ang kanyang galing sa pagguhit, pagpinta. Bahagi ng kanyang pagmamahal sa sining ng Russia. Nang siya'y pumunta sa Pilipinas, minahal niya tayong mga Pilipino ang ating bansa sa kultura at tradisyon nito. Kahit na naging sikat pa siya at beauty queen ng bansang Malaysia, pabalik-balik lamang siya sa Pilipinas dahil sa paniniwala niya, magaling pa rin sa pananamit at mga bagay na kakaiba ang mga Pilipino. Nandito si Miss Natalya Bronzova.
I joined in one pageant, it was in September. I passed the audition and was selected, we were 12 finalists, so selected among 40 others. And it was Mrs. Malaysia Global Universe. And as I won second runner, so I will represent Malaysia in Asia Pacific Intercontinental in May 2019. So, and because of this, I also get crowned Queen of Substance. I organized my ball in Kuala Lumpur, my birthday ball, you know. I have some commitments to attend, that's why I spend a lot of time in Malaysia. I also supposed to be judged for the next pageant.
Okay.
I am from Russia, yes, but the condition of the pageant do not say that I have to be Malaysian. I have just to live 1 year in Malaysia. Mm-hmm. I mean, actually to spend most of the time there, to attend all the events, to be published in the newspaper and to do photo sessions when we need it. So that's the more role, or to go to charity as well.
Do you expect to be Queen of Malaysia?
Oh wow, that's a big story actually. You know that Malaysian king recently, actually in November, he married a Russian lady who was Miss Moscow before.
Okay.
And then they disappear, both of them, for 1 month. And many of my friends know the story. They say, oh wow, King resigned because he married the wrong Russian. I say, I just enjoyed the stage, the movement, everything. Because maybe it was every girl maybe dreamed to be in a beauty pageant when we were a teenager, and I dream, but it never happened then.
Yeah.
One of my childhood dreams realized, you know.
Yeah.
And I just enjoyed that.
Okay.
But it also gave me standards, because I see by the comments in my Instagram and Facebook, some name me.
After this, you are planning to have a Russian ball on March?
Yes, it will be annual Russian ball, because the previous one we did January 3, 2018.
Yes,
so this one also was supposed to be in January, but we a little bit postponed it to March. Now it will be on March 6th.
And what do we expect on that event? Again.
Glamorous event.
Wow!
It's a glamorous.
Oh, yes.
To create new style, Natalific name. I actually open also my name become brand name. We open the line of the clothes now. It's actually now we're working on the website. It will be nataliabronzova.com. Will be your addresses for the moment, then dresses, then jewelry. You know, when I lived in Russia we like to dress and wear sweaters, jeans, because it's cold most of the time. You cannot wear high heels, it's not practical. No events to go. And when I came to Manila, I say, wow, this is my class of people, my society, because they like to be dressed, they like to be elegant, they like to be beautiful. I fit there. You know? Most of the best dressed Philippine ladies, they are my friends, you know, and many beauty queens, a few beauty queens also my friends here, and now in Malaysia as well, so then.
Correct.
So never be like others, be yourself, and create your path in life. That's what I'm doing actually, that's why I put my now line of clothes. We will soon reveal.
Okay, thank you, my friend. Our
thank
friend
you,
from Russia.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, darling.